And welcome back to another episode of Modern Skyblock with Modern Skyblock 2 with Wayne. So, just had to pop up the window because I accidentally minimized it while I was I was doing some work at, and then just checking some stuff out while I was having a quick break. So, quick drink. And it looks like we're out of charcoal again. Let's have a quick look. Once again, we are out. That really chews through it, doesn't it? I really want to stop maintaining this. I know this chews through it. Which I don't mind it. It just, yeah. Little bit frustrating. Okay. Let's cook all this up. Here we go. Okay, so I did, while I was on break, I quickly grabbed some more to cook up some other impulse ducts and cleaned up the system just a little. So I had about 15 different type of these things, probably not 15 but quite a few, and it was actually annoying to hit, like, try sort it out, grab old pipes and use it. So I just decided to chuck all of them. So they're all gone, bye byes, all gone. Now, what I'm going to do now is, well, we're going to finish up setting up the calculator. There are hardened pipes which I need to get out, and I'll just bring it. I really, really want flight. Excuse me. It's very cold here tonight. I really should have the heater on, because I still have my cold. So, there is the flux ducts. I don't have that many of them. I'll probably have to make some more, but this should be enough now. Okay. Oh, interesting, that shows me stuff there. Cool. I muted so you didn't have to listen to me doing a coughing fit. Okay, so this should have power. Now I need some filters. How much to do a wireless setup? A wireless adapter must be named something, so that actually isn't too hard, but I'm wondering what the other stuff is. Okay, so that's full, that's a creative, that's wireless fluid grid, wireless crafting monitor, wireless creative, wireless crafting grid. Okay. Okay, I don't know. There's so many of them. They should have just made it all in one tab, one thing with a tab at the top to cycle through it. Anyway, I came over here to make some filters, high level filters. Actually would be cheaper to do your servos, no, not your servo, sorry, your filter, because if you look at it here, you require 2 signalum, but when you go upgrade, it's only 1 signalum, so upgrading through your basic is better, even if you are breaking down a couple of the iron. So it's actually better to do it that way. So you make your filter, 1, 2, and then you upgrade your filter using only 1. So it's actually better that way. Well, look at that. And making signalum is quite difficult, so that's why I was looking at it. So, we whack you there, we whack a filter there, and a filter there. Now, this will do the in and out. So, well, not in and out, these two. So this will be just for your first set. So let's do, we need some more cabling, which I'll probably have to come over from there and down. I really want to move all the cabling underground, but until I get flight, it probably won't happen. And I actually haven't cooked up much cabling lately, but hopefully the system has been keeping up with all of its crafting, which it looks like it has. So, looks like it's got to be one across, so we'll do it this way. And I have something to actually say. It's nothing bad, it's just every time I usually play a game or something, I have movies or a TV show or something in the background going. And ever since I started recording, it has gotten rather frustrating that I haven't been able to watch my movies or stuff like that. So it's nothing bad for you guys. I don't even know why I did that. I'll put all that away. As I said, I'm gonna have to move that to it, and I need to do the wood one as well. So, and I need a pattern, which I have some, and I will break this because I don't see me using that soon. So we get rid of that. We change to processing. We put, I don't know how to tell that to do one. That's interesting. One of them equals, so clear from my view. No. I'm standing still. The world still reinforced stone. I'm pretty sure that's right. So yep. Here, and here, and I need the actual piece of wood as well to filter it. And then we put this in here, and that will just pull out there as quick as possible. On this side, we will do a piece of stone. This side we will do a piece of wood. Right, and then I need a importer and I need to export it out from the bottom. So I know you shouldn't be doing this, but it is pretty much the only way. So what I'll do is I'll have a chest here and then an importer right there. And I'll need more cabling, and I'll probably end up need more quartz. I actually haven't been producing any as a senior. My production of mana has pretty much come to a halt. The only reason why it has, because I haven't really thought about a way to constantly feed it. The only way that I've thought about it is putting a pipe down here, furnace, and then piping it all the way up and over into the chest, which sure I can do. It'll probably come across here, then up and into the chest. I haven't really thought of it if I should do it that way. It'll be a dedicated system, but the problem is it will keep chewing away until that is full of charcoal, and then yeah, which, and then I need to keep this full of sand, I mean dirt. So I might do it that way, but I was hoping that there's a like in the Yabba barrels, but with the Jabba barrels where you used to B-sync them, but there wasn't, and I don't know any mod that actually links them. The Ender chest is probably the best bet. Which actually isn't too bad, just some blaze rods, obsidian, the color, and then the ender. So I could really do it that way. It might be a little bit easier because I can pump it out, do the ender chest next to it, then do it. I think I might do it that way actually. That just popped in my head with ender chests. Anyway, I need an importer. Hopefully, yeah, that'll work. And I'll need some more cabling, which I have 12. I'll lay off of that because this is done. I need a chest. So that will be my way of doing it for now, I think. I need a servo as well, don't I? That will import it directly, and then if I don't know if this will actually work, have not tested, because you know I'm awesome like that. The only testing that I've done in the actual outside of the world is in another world is the open reactors one, because I didn't want to go through and do the whole open reactors and it not work, because that is just a lot of actual work. So and also the trying to work out the structure panels for the other system, because there actually is no help guide in this version of it due to it being still developed. So, and after all that, I probably won't have enough blocks. But I can't fall down that, but I can fall down that. So you can have a block like that. Don't even know why I have that on there. That was weird. Okay, so I should be able to tell it to craft a reinforced stone. I know I have them, but this is just a test, because to make it. So I take these out, and then I go craft, and hopefully I can actually get down there quick enough to see it get all crafted, and which I didn't. I knew I wouldn't. I need a wireless terminal set, but there should be one in the system. Four in the system. Huh? But what? Oh, I used a panel. I used the wrong one. Bugger. Okay, time to just make another one like that. And yes. And I'll just fix this up here, because I don't want it to make four of them. So this one. Not that one. That one. So overwrite that. So that's one old plank, and that's oak wood. So swap that and delete that. So that worked. That setup worked. So I can keep that one docking station instead of having to worry about multiple docking stations for the one for that one. So I can make the rest of this stuff, actually the wrong one, but so this will give me the reinforced stone. The polished stone actually needs to be, so we need four stone. Mm-hmm. So we need that, and then the four them. I did that wrong. That one, and that will be that. So then that will give me the polished stone when required. I will tap into the igneous extruder down there because that will always have it. And then this. And so they should be all crafting, yes. To make one of these. I'll probably end up having to make another crafter because that's the way. Hello, hole. But I'll just whack them in there for now. I'll go get some cobblestone. So, this over here is I'll probably attach underneath to access it because this actually just sits here and makes the stone. I want another one next to it, which makes cobblestone, so I can just do the external storage. Move these actually over there so they're better, and then I'll automate all these via crafters and stuff like that. I probably won't even bother with these two, just leave them there, because it's then really not worth it anymore. The compressor is probably, no, not even the compressor, the extractor will be later, but... yeah, you get the idea. Anyway, let's put all this back in the system. And once again, I'm struck by all this stuff in here. I actually didn't read up on the multi-tool system, so I need another docking station. So, power cube needs to be done, which this actually needs to be a full setup. So, I have a red furnace down there, don't I? I just need to teach it how to do stuff. And I need more patterns. Once again, I'll probably need more quartz. So, yeah, see? I'm actually out of quartz iron, which I need to automate this as well. I'm just trying to think. I know I need to set up this to a dropper with a picker-upper and all this other funky stuff, but I just can't be... bothered setting that up yet. I know it's bad, but yeah, it's I'm gonna have to sit there and maintain, or not maintain, but get the wood running properly, all that. So I'll just do this, it's easy. Back in there. I know. So actually I need quartz to even make all the other funky stuff, don't I? Which pulverizer, so it does work in the pulverizer. How fast is this pulverizer? So that's actually quite slow until I can get those beeswax happening. So if I do this, that should be alright. check the bees. Oops, wrong way. These won't be doing much. These will just be duplicating. So, how did you get in there? Oh, I actually, hang on. That's the Mystic Queen. That's... okay, so... that's right. And Meadow in there. And then... Mystic Princess and Mystic Drone. Now, to mutate these, I need to actually get a couple of more, I'm pretty sure of it, because if I want to get the wax that I'm after, which is this here, I need it from these two, Molten Comb or Simmer Comb, right? It doesn't actually give you a chance on here, but on this one... or maybe not, actually. Yeah, here it's the smolderings 10, 12, 18, 23, and then other stuff. I mean, this would be nice, but probably too far away. But the one that I actually want, I think it's the simmering, is a 45% chance. 55%, 45%. Now, Sinister is from a cultivated Modos. Cultivated Tropical, cultivated... Embittered, something like that, and then you need the Sinister. And if you actually notice, oh, I have the Infernal. I thought I had a Sinister. Anyway, there's Cinder Fiendish. Fiendish is from the Sinister. So this is actually what I was reading. Sinister cultivated, right? So basically, I need to get a cultivated and modest, right? So I need to find. Modest, which I actually don't have any of. So I need to get my seed oil up and running to automate of getting bees, just heaps and heaps. So even if I move this downstairs, I'll actually make another one. This is actually, ooh, look at that, that is nice to grow on, and I've got quite a few seeds now. So I'll just empty. I'm going to make another seed oil one and put it next to it and then just pump that straight down. Everything straight down and then one straight into the trash, the other one straight into okay, so I need to actually eat all the foods. You can't eat for the wheat anyway. Not yet eaten. Oh, whatever. So, I need to make a trash can. So... once again, I need more piping on top of that too. So, don't know if that will be enough. I'll need a servo. I'll actually need a higher end servo. So I'll need to make more signalum by the look of it. So, but this needs to come down. It's quite close. So over there. Oh, there you go. The rain shield kicked in and should be protecting the bees. But it's night time, so they should be sleeping anyway. But they don't have the water. Awesome. So. Cool. Now this, if I come down here and then when I, oh actually, yes, because then I'll do a little platform out there, that's how I'll do it, because there's power there and everything, so if I just take it straight down, and once again, I would like to have for light. I'm surprised he actually hasn't had jetpack in yet. I always build it too far. I mean, I only needed to come out like two, didn't I? Okay, I will need more impulse darts no matter which way I look at it. this will get it down here anyway. So
got a little Swedish there.
So what I'm gonna do is I can technically move this closer, just rearrange power, and have the trash can here so I can start trashing through a filter, which it doesn't really matter with the filter what type it is, just a basic one. And this will give us the ability to destroy wheat. There's one of you. Goes the wheat, bam, gone. So I'll need to get more impulse ducks before I can continue anyway. So let's see what I have on them. So more glowstone, yay glowstone. And as I said, I hate getting glowstone through the old way, and the way that I tried to do it through that up there, it sucked because the thing kept deleting, well, removing the extra. And we're out of mana. So the quick way of doing this, which I really should set up. Oh, actually, I'm out of that. That chewed through that pretty quick. There must be something wrong with it. It's just every time I put a chunk of load in there, it just, yeah. I mean, they're actually eating, but not all of them. And this will eat as that as possible.
Yeah.
So, but, yeah, that'll do. So I got more glowstone.
Yeah.
So, but I really need to start on the getting bees a lot further along. Like a lot. Now, what? So I think I might automate the system for cooking up all the flux ducts and stuff. So I only got 6 there. That's not going to get very far. So. Let's pop in that many, and I need more redstone, which will hurt here. So, and I'll put an importer eventually on here, and the crafter at the top to actually make all this myself. Boom, boom, boom. And then we and I'll just grab one stack once it's done. And there we go. Even this far away, it still makes a hell of a noise. So, after flux dug, you got the energy one, which transfers redstone at 9,000, which is your redstone flux dug empty. Then you got that one, which is 25,000, then you got the one that's unlimited. So, but we're still currently using this one because we don't need, shouldn't need that many. And we got 7. While we waited, that's fine. Okay, so could move the power. The power up here, we can have the seed oil and everything and not too far away. Goodbye torch. But we have enough power here. Might just grab, I need the few other bits and pieces. Need the casing. What is it called? Squeezer. Just making the bronze plates. And there is our squeezer. We need some fluid ducts. Servo. So if we go here for that, like this, and then you go there, and then you go there, and then hopefully I did that in the wrong spot. Hopefully we got enough to do this, and this will make it automated as much as possible then. 1, 9, okay. So, this will bring down all the seeds. Ah, no, it won't bring down the seeds, because this isn't full yet, is it? Quickly fill these holes in. I keep using the cobblestone.
Inhale and exhale.
If I keep leaving holes everywhere, I'll fall through and die. So, yeah, this hasn't got enough seeds yet. So what I'm going to do is, in between next episodes, because it is now wrapping up point, I am going to grow the crap out of this and get all the seeds out. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next episode. Laters, and have fun.